Assalamu alaikum, students of M1, how are you all? Okay students, in maths today you have to do your workbook page number 30 and 31, and the topic is on page number 30, find out number 3 and you have to circle that number. And the next topic is count and write numbers. Okay, this one is your today's work. Before watching the video, first of all you have to subscribe the channel of the Central School and press the bell icon button so you can receive the videos from school. Okay, now let's do our work. Yes, this one is your workbook page number 30 and the topic is find out the 3, circle the number and color it red. So here they have given you the different numbers on page number 30. कि पेज नंबर 30 के ऊपर उन्होंने डिफरेंट नंबर्स दिए हुए हैं. कौन कौन से नंबर्स हैं? 1, 3, 2, 0, 1, इनको उन्होंने बार बार रिपीट किया हुआ है. आपने क्या करना है, नंबर 3 को जो है वो फाइंड आउट करना है, यानी कि देखना है कि जहां जहां नंबर 3 है उसको आपने सर्कल करना है, और फिर सर्कल करने के बाद नंबर 3 में रेड कलर करना है. कौन सा कलर करना है? रेड कलर करना है. ठीक है, तो अभी हम सबसे पहले सर्कल करते हैं नंबर 3 को. जी, नंबर 3 कहाँ है? फर्स्ट लाइन में देखें, नंबर 3 किधर है? जी, 1 के बाद क्या है? नंबर 3. इसको सर्कल करें. ओके, नाउ सर्कल द नंबर 3 लाइक दिस. यू हैव टू सर्कल नंबर 3 एंड देन यू हैव टू कलर इट रेड कलर. ओके, सर्कल ऑल द नंबर 3 ऑन पेज नंबर 30. Yes, this one also. Yes, and the last one. Okay, like this you have to circle number 3 and you have to color them red color. Okay, now the next page. Page number 31. Topic is count and write down and color it. Okay. Here they have given you the things, objects. You have to count these objects and write the number in the given box, and after that you have to color the given objects. Okay, first one is dogs. How many dogs you have to count? 1, 2. How many dogs? 2 dogs. So you have to write number 2 in the box. Okay, next one, chairs. How many chairs? 1, 2, 3. 3 chairs. So you have to write number 3 in the box like this. Okay, the next one, duck. How many duck? 1 duck. So you have to write number 1 in the box like this. And you have to color dogs, chair and duck on page number 31. Okay, like this you have to do the page 30 and 31 in your math workbook. Okay, thank you.